Alright, so here's how you can use some fishing line to remove and debadge emblems on any vehicle. Got it wound up on my hand. Gonna go behind the emblem and start removing it from the adhesive, working it back and forth, and just slicing in between that adhesive till we get it all the way through. And voila, just like that, it's off.